I have Chase on the love line, is it?
Yeah, is he not running after someone?
Are you Chase?
Yeah.
Who are you chasing?
Elise.
And have you managed to capture her yet?
Yeah, she's my girlfriend.
How are you feeling? You must be over the moon.
Oh, over the moon.
Did you really have to chase her though?
Yes, a little bit.
Yeah. Some guys give up at having to do that, you know, so good on you for following through.
Yeah, stuck it through.
So, you've been, what, together for a while?
About 11 months.
Yeah? Feeling good?
Really good, actually.
Uh-huh. So, Elise is certainly the ticket as far as you're concerned.
Yeah, definitely.
Yeah, and do you spend a lot of time together?
Yeah, we do, actually, like, a lot of time.
Very good. Well, that's good. As long as your friends don't feel all neglected.
Nah, it's not fun.
Well, I suppose it's better your friends feel neglected rather than Elise feeling neglected.
Yeah, 100%.
Yeah, excellent. And what do I find you doing tonight? Looking forward to being with her, or?
Oh, I was actually just with her on the way home, yeah.
Uh-huh, okay. Yeah, the part where you have to say goodbye to her, that's hard.
Yeah.
Yeah, well, we can certainly send her out a nice song to let her know you're still thinking of her as always. And is there anything else, Chase, you'd like to tell your beautiful Elise?
That I love her.